My vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them. These whelplings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat. Their game, the Sundered Flame, have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers within, nor the power they meddle with. Once, my beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here. A little garden for him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prune it. Flame here. Come, this way. The location of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line. While in marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages. You have discovered one of my books of translocation. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Yes, yes. So beautiful. So powerful. All for me.
Blame her. I should have thought of her before I left. This door, I sense a breach behind it. The sundered flame must be this way.
What is she hiding? Did she send you? Enough!
Too late. Oh. Oh no.
Mother,
my agony is here.